Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Buckeye State, where the Blue Jackets have loaded up with an all-in approach to make the postseason. But enter tonight's game on the outside looking in as they host the Jets, who kick off a four-game road trip as they try to expand on their Central Division lead. Here's Sammy Nikku back for Perreault, and on his back end, Sherrod can't get the shot, throws it to the point. Nikku scores! Sammy Nikku with a high seam shot that makes it in the back of the net, and the Jets are on the board first.
And some great traffic. Look at Sherrod, goes right in from there, and here's the traffic in front. And Bobrovsky just does not see this puck at all as it goes right through the traffic and in for the first goal of the hockey game.
Well, it's a power play here for the Blue Jackets. Cam Atkinson comes up with it. Foligno for Panarin, holds, waits, hands on, now shoot, blocked in front, scores! Foligno on the rebound!
And then Panarin here, what patience, waits, then finds room through traffic, and then Foligno just ends up with the puck right on his stick, and he makes no mistake at all.
Trouba again for Wheeler to Trouba. Little give and go. Wheeler up with it. Moves in, shoots, puck save made by Bobrovsky. And he poses for camera four. The Jets had a stretch in the first period. 10 minutes and 14 seconds when they only had one shot on net. Scores! Well, they got one in the opening 35 seconds of period number two. And Blake Wheeler makes it a 2-1 game.
Again, good puck pressure. And then Kulikov here with his filter towards the net and a nice redirect by Wheeler in front of the net. And the Jets get that second goal of the game here early.
Got it back to the point. Orensky looks to the net, hands it off. Panarin with a drive off the glove of Hellebuyck.
Panarin on the one side, he one times it. And Hellebuyck, he's almost caught overplaying the shot. Reaches back and just gets enough of it.
Being watched by Trouba, goes to the point. Here's Panarin, back for Jones, fires, scores!
This line and defense pair were exhausted, and Columbus came out with their big guns on the line change after the icing, and the end result is unbelievable puck pressure, and then Seth Jones, who's got an absolute rocket, steps into one in a real fine shooting position.
Bedford. Onto the open wing for Savard, who catches up to the pass. Savard throws it on that blocker away, but Connor Hellebuyck, and he comes up with a second stop after the rebound went the wrong way on him. Out back of the net, Scheifele holds onto it. Beats Bullier at the point. He'll throw it towards the net, scores! Blake Wheeler, his second redirect of the night, and the Jets are back out front 3-2.
Changes the angle, Bullier throws it towards the net, and what a tip. Cutting through the slot by Wheeler with line A right in front, causing a lot of traffic also for Bobrovsky.
Wheeler trying to get a piece of it. Knocked away in front by Bollier. Out of midair. Jones trying to hold it. Can't get it. Line A is on it. Patrick Line A down the wing. Feeds it across. Scores! Blake Wheeler with the hat trick. The captain was coming down the wing. And he puts it off the post and in for his third career hat trick. And it's 4-2 Winnipeg.
Played up the boards, but kept in by Atkinson. He'll get it to Werenski, back for Atkinson. The shot, that went wide. Taken by Kopp. Ahead it goes to Scheifele. Empty net, in for Wheeler. This will be an automatic goal, and Blake Wheeler has four in the game. And the Winnipeg Jets go to 5-2 as Wheeler gets the empty netter, and the Jets will start the road trip with a win here in Columbus.
And the Jets are rolling here in March, 29-8-2 in their past three seasons in March and April. They love this time of year getting set for the postseason.